man. You know I have finals tomorrow. What do you want? Hey! I don't think you can just barge in here and crash into my bed. Who do you think you are? Oh my god, okay. And... Oh... Are you drunk? You kind of reek of alcohol. You're not gonna throw up along here, are you? I swear to God. If you do, I'll literally make you go sleep outside on the floor. Hey, wait. Your room is just upstairs. Why don't you just go... Oh. You're right. 20 flights of stairs, huh? Yeah, you're probably gonna fall down through all of that. Alright, fine. You can stay here, just don't try to, you know, do anything funny. I know how, well, touchy you get when you're drunk. Hey, hush, be quiet. You know, everyone's probably asleep at this point. What time is it even? Oh God. It really is the dead end of the night. You know what? Here, don't move. I said don't move, okay? Here. I'll give you my pillow for now. Just rest your head on it. Come on, stay still. Okay, I know. I have a nice face. I get it. Thanks. You don't have to say that all the time. Look, if you want to go to sleep, stop moving around. Yeah, moving so much won't get you anywhere, okay? Jeez, you're so exhausting when you're drunk. Do you have any idea how hard it is to always take care of you when you're even just a little bit tipsy? Look, last night our roommates, well, you remember when we celebrated your birthday the other day? It was frustrating having to monitor you around the apartment, like, for real. I mean, you barfed everywhere on the couch, like, it was seriously disgusting. Yeah, that's why I keep telling you not to drink so much. But here you are, blabbering nonsense to me like an idiot. How is your tolerance so low? Wait, what? I'm cute? Yeah, okay, I get it. You don't have to keep saying it like 100 times, I get it, honestly. Man, it never fails to amaze me how flirty you are when you get drunk. I mean, out of anything that you could have possibly been. Well, I mean, I find it quite funny, actually. And, well, also pretty cute. What? Oh, come on. You get to say it, why can't I? I mean, not like it matters anyways. You're probably not even gonna remember anything about this. Just go to sleep already. What? You still wanted to talk? About what? Wait, actually, why are you even drunk in the first place? Just cause you are? You didn't drink because you were going through something, did you? You know, that's a bad sign. I don't want you to keep doing that. What? What's wrong with being worried about you? It just makes common sense. You don't want to see someone drink their problems away and become like an instant alcoholic. That's That's like really toxic, you know? No, I'm not gonna drink tonight. No, thank you. Just okay, look. I need you to go to sleep for me. Got that? I'm worried, you know? Again, I know you might not remember me saying this, but if you haven't. What am I doing? Just. If you have anything to tell me, anything you want, just say it, okay? Try not to keep it to yourself, it'll only hurt you. I'll wake you up early tomorrow, okay? I think you still have one more final you have to go to. All right, good night. Off of me. Look, just stay still when you're going to sleep, okay?